Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My brothers and sisters, hope you are all right today. Today we are going to discuss for 1 minute regarding what Islam teaches us. Here we go. Anas radiyallahu ta'ala anhu yaqul, كان النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم إذا دخل الخلاء قال اللهم إني أعوذ بك من الخبث والخبائث. Narrated Anas radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, whenever the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam went to answer the call of nature, he used to say, Allahumma inni a'udhu bika min al-khubuthi wal-khaba'ith. O Allah, I seek refuge with you from the devils, males and females, or all offensive and wicked things, evil deeds. Sahih al-Bukhari 142. That's 1 minute for now. See you in the next video. Till then, stay healthy, stay safe, and keep supporting us by liking our videos and subscribing our channel. And do not forget to comment if you got anything. Have a great day. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.